All right, fellas. So I made a couple modifications or added some things to the boat, and I thought I'd show them to you, give you some ideas of something you could do for your boat. So for the live well, on the Ranger website, when I bought the boat, they gave me X amount of money I could spend on their website. And one of the things I ordered was these really neat fish clips with the floating straws. I went and mounted me some stainless steel door handles with stainless steel screws to the aluminum here, so nothing will rust and they don't interfere with the closing or the opening. So they'll always be there when I need them for when I'm tournament fishing, when I need to use the live well. So the other thing I ordered, and this is because of the Ranger Aluminum Boat website that worked out great and to show somebody else who may be new to it, is the IKEA holders. You go to IKEA Furniture website and you order these. I cannot say the name because I can't pronounce it. But these are trays that go to sinks. They're waterproof plastic. They got holes in them so that way the water will come through. They fit perfect in the Ranger boat. I was able to get four in there. Plus, I've got all my tools down there in my storage for my my batteries and everything. So it works out perfect. Highly recommend people get those. Okay, for the next item for bid, right here, I ordered one of these from the Ranger website. It's the Ranger ruler, and I mounted it, drilled hole, and stuck it right there. And if you've measured this just right and do it just right, it does not take up any room. Doesn't take up any of my room for my tackle storage. And as you can see, I've got plenty of rods and boxes in there to go along with all of the rods that I have in my tackle in here. I'm able to carry 24 rods and reels. If I wanted to, I'm only gonna carry 20 for my first tournament because I'm not gonna need any of my spinning rods for what I'm gonna be doing there. I also mounted a fire extinguisher right there. Don't have it strapped yet, but got my fire extinguisher. And this will actually be in the back for my co-competitor. I got a tackle webs for his seat back there. I don't ever have a seat up here. I'll have it mounted in the back. Other than that, that's pretty much all the modifications I've got done for the boat right now.